Venus rotates the other direction from Earth and the other planets.
The sun also rises in the west and sets on the east, the opposite of Earth.
It takes Venus about 224 days to go around the sun once, which means its days are actually longer than its years. This is because its rotation on the axis is so slow, the slowest in the solar system.
Only does a day last over half a year on Venus, but it can have 117 days of sun in a row.
For a planet to have rings, it must have formed farther around the solar system, where water would be able to freeze into chunks of ice. It is too warm around Venus that any water would be a gas or liquid.
Thanks for watching!
And this is why we should win Weirdest Orbit in Rotation.